Some of the country's largest ports could see a worker strike later this month, including the port of Mobile. Workers are demanding a settlement of revision of pay and allowances, including pensions. The strikes could stretch from Maine to Texas after talks between the International Longshoremen's Association and the United States Maritime Alliance stalled. Major shippers say it could take a month or more to recover from a week stoppage. As a result, retailers are pushing imports to the U.S.